Hey guys, and welcome back to Fierce Gaming. Today we actually have some big news on Fortnite. So if you guys haven't already known, Apple decided to ban Fortnite from the App Store. So this means the Fortnite app will not be able to update or download from any Apple device. Now the reason for this is because Epic has actually decided to lower their prices. Now if you guys didn't already know, Epic lowered their prices today for the Summer Splash 2020 event. Now this made Apple pretty mad because they usually get at least 30% from every single purchase. So even though this is only a limited time thing, this made Apple very mad. And since they lowered the prices by 20%, that means Apple will only be getting 10%. In my opinion, I don't know why Apple is so mad at Epic because they only lowered the prices by 20% and it's for a limited time event. And I'm sure in a couple days, Epic will increase their prices. So there's really no need for Apple to get mad. But I guess Apple thought Epic was trying to do something where they keep a little bit more of the money and don't get all the 30%. So Apple wants everybody to say hashtag free Fortnite so we can get Fortnite back to the App Store. And when you really think about it, there's probably at least 20% of the people who play Fortnite are on mobile. So this could cause a big decrease in the Fortnite population. And this could mean games like Hyperscape and Apex Legends could take off after this. After all of this drama, I think Hyperscape is going to have a really big increase in all of the numbers because 20% of the Fortnite community is not going to be able to play. And also, since Hyperscape came out 2 days ago, this is going to be a really big problem for Fortnite. And I think what Epic was trying to do was lower the prices because there is a big game coming out, which is Hyperscape, and they're trying to lower the prices so we could get more deals and people will start playing Fortnite a little bit more now. And it actually caused a big problem with Apple, so this is all going downhill for Fortnite. But like I said, we could still keep Fortnite alive by saying hashtag free Fortnite. And that's basically it for the video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and turn on notifications so you can be notified whenever we upload a video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.